today. And it's kind of hard. I'll go down and you'll be able to see it better, but it's the boat. And okay, same spot, second day, a little closer than up there on the hill, but that is the boat, and it doesn't look so good today. Looks like the keel has dug in, so it's similar to what happened to the Santana, and she is now getting beat up pretty good. I'll try to get a different angle, but the wind is stronger today, so as you can see, the waves hitting the beach of the boat are a little bigger, and that pretty much looks like the end of her. The Catalinas aren't built to take this kind of a beating. The same spot I was standing yesterday, and you can see that she's not doing as well as she was yesterday. She was laying on her side, now very clearly vertical. The keel, if it's still there, is in the mud. Drawer out of the boat. It's kind of hard to see in the video screen, but that's one of the drawers out of the boat, and you can see the boat is over there. So, and there's a little bit of debris starting to form on the beach, but the earlier shot, that's the drawer. Earlier shot showed you know, the boat was open and things were being washed out. This might be the piece of wood that was by the boat yesterday. But here are some, looks like foam flotation that was part of the boat. And here's a bigger piece over here. So that history.
Here is another piece of the boat. And, sort of zoom in there, you can. It didn't tell us, but there you can see it. And nice teak that obviously comes from a boat. Not quite sure what part that is. But it is moving down the beach. Even while we've been here, it's continuing to move farther down the beach. And then the boat is back over there. Let's see, that's a rock. There's the boat. I can't see it in all this swell. Oh, there it is. That's the boat right there. So you can see that stuff has already been cleaned out of the boat and is heading down the beach. So I'll see what else I can find. So here is more of the boat, I think. That is part of the rudder. A little hard to tell. Definitely got bottom paint on it, foam. So probably part of the rudder. And then you can see that we are quite a ways down the beach now. Let's see if I can find the boat in the viewfinder here. Rock. I think that's her over there somewhere. Oh, that's her. So that's the boat. And the we're quite a ways. Now I've come a little farther down the beach. You know what this is? This is the leg, the stand for the table in the main salon. And just lay it down here on the beach. A little farther down the beach. And, there she is, way over there now. So, she is definitely breaking up. That's the interior furniture that's heading down the beach. A little farther down the beach now, and there's another drawer. That's definitely one of those teak drawers from inside the boat. Definitely, and as you can see, we're almost to the point. That's the end of the cove. An earlier video shows where that is. But that's the end of the cove right there. And so I gotta figure that the debris has gone around the cove and into Stein Cove. So we'll take a quick look, but that's the end of the... off before, had to rewind a little bit, but I'm out on that same point. This is... one of the county's little mooring balls, and it is up on the beach, and looking out at the lake, there's a bunch of other trash that I found. I thought that was entertaining. Here we go, last shot of the day. Just came back in this direction to see her one last time.